This is worrying. This is a bit creepy, Shauna. Sometimes I think you just look straight through me. Me too. Welcome back to Nuzlocke and Chill, a YouTube series where I decided to play Pokemon using a really stupid rule set that makes it a little bit trickier. I'll be posting the rules in the description below, but a basic refresher is if my Pokemon faint, then they are considered dead and I have to release them. I'm only allowed to catch the first new Pokemon in any new area, which limits my choices a little bit. I have to nickname every Pokemon, not allowed to use healing items in battle. Again, I'm going to be posting the rule set just below, as well as all the tracks that I'll be playing throughout this episode. So I guess let's just get into it. I'm a bit nervous because last episode was sort of all the introductory things and I only got to do a couple of Pokemon battles. But I feel like this time around, I don't know, things could go very poorly because as I was mentioning last time, I'm not exceedingly great at Pokemon. This is just a way of getting better at it and, I don't know, maybe hopefully making a bit of a community online. If you do not like the way that I present my footage, remember that I'm a student, so I have to use my camera phone to capture this footage, as I can't, you know, afford a capture card because they're like $600, and who's got time for that? All right, let's get into it. Last time we just caught a Pikachu, which I'm really, really excited about, but I guess let's go find some people to fight. Oh god, Shauna.
My mind's telling me no.
What do you got for me?
But my body.
Shauna, you're really creeping me out. You're showing strong interest, but also watching me from the bushes and finding me little presents. Is this for my Pokemon, or are you gonna roofie me later? I've only got boy Pokemon so far, so I'm hoping that the next area I find a nice girl one, because the team needs a lady. Let's powder this punk. Ah, that's very good. I need to use that next time I get in a scrape. You can tell how many fights I get into in real life because I just called a fight a scrape. Thank you, Dad. Ah, classic mistake. I don't need speed when I'm murdering your friend. Some people play that you have to have it in set mode. I'm not great. So I'm using a limited rule set because, really, I want this video series to go somewhere. I don't want to be dead in the first 2 seconds, which, really, is still very plausible. I'm really, really excited to have a Pikachu straight up. Like, I feel like we're getting a really traditional team together. We've got a Pidgey, we've got a Pikachu. Next I need, like, a Starmie or something. All right, Shauna, let's get out of here. I'm watching from my phone screen, and it's really creeping me. Hey, friend, I could have used you. I want a fire Pokemon. My frog's gonna drown you, monkey. With bubble. Hello. Something tells me you're gonna be using a Pikachu. I've got one too, crazy lady. No. Oh, okay, cool. I don't know why I was getting so anxious about that. I just want you to heal my Pokemon. Shauna, be here when I need you, please. This is how you earn my love. Bye. I just realized how much of this fighting I'm going to have to edit out. Ugh. This is so slow. Two at a time. Two HP at a time.
Bajan.
Annihilate. Ah! I always worry that they'll do that enough times and then use one Thundershock and then bye-bye Danger Mouse. What I'm worried about is the difficulty curve in this is just going to jump up in a really bonkers way later on and then catch me by surprise and murder my guys. This has been my main issue so far. Again, another Pikachu. Okay, I was really excited by this and now the game is... I don't know, it's taken the joy away. I've got to remember that I'm speaking to an audience and not just to myself. Dangers of living alone. I'm being a little cavalier with the health of my guys, but everything in this forest so far doesn't seem to really be doing much. Shauna! Where's my girl? Always behind me. Hi. Thank you. Hi. That's gonna be frustrating when I see something that I want and I can't catch it. I want this glorious poop monkey so bad. Look. The camera work in this game is very funny. Pikachu, you are indestructible. Don't play with him. I need to teach you all to be ruthless, so stop playing with this monkey and murder it. Thank you. Ooh, cutscene. Thank you. I like to think so. Oh, Trevor! The big guy's name's TMO, isn't it? Hey, Trev. Alright friends, squad goals. Look at this squad! Just come with me! Ooh, we get a new friend here. Thank you. Nothing spells adventure like rules. Mum. Bye! Nah, that was rude. Should I talk to you? What are you gonna say?
My mind's telling me no!
Oh. Same. Heading to the gym, but first of all, who are we welcoming to the team? Here we go. What do we got? Boom! Another Pikachu. There is a clause in the rules that says, it's called the duplicate clause, so if I encounter a Pokemon I already have, I'm allowed to catch the following, and so on until I meet a new friend. You gonna learn how to lick someone, Frog Child? Alright. Not a Pikachu. Let's do it. Are you kidding me? what are you? Oh, I know I said in last video that I'd be upset if I had to get one of these guys on my team. I guess this is what I get for being mean to rabbits. Just looks like an Easter mistake. Get in. Welcome to the team. Ugh. I want to love you, but it's going to be very difficult. The names aren't always going to be funny, by the way. Sometimes they'll just be names. This little guy is called Thumper. Where's Shauna when I need her? Fight me, child. That's a weird mum. Don't make friends. Don't make any friends. Just battle everyone you meet. What's a good lesson to teach a preschooler? Look at you. Alright. Come on, Danger Mouse. I think Pikachu might be a little bit of a sociopath. Actually, all of these Pokemon. Because during battle, most of them just smile. Your mum sounds like a piece of work. I think you should do what I did. Leave. Oh no. Oh no. See, because I'm watching through my phone, I don't get to see the bottom screen, and sometimes I forget to look like that. And I end up just tail whipping someone instead of bringing the pain. Boy. Another boy. It's a sausage party. That's assuming Pokemon have sausages. That was rude. It reminds me of playing Pokemon Yellow when Pikachu would always be behind you. This time, friends. I'm sorry, Tiano. Just save some money so I can get rid of this hat. New hat. New village, new hat. This looks promising. Yes! Yes! Into this. Oh yeah. Why do we have the sunglasses still? See, that I'm just in someone's house right now. Guys, this should be worrying. I'm being very strange. If you want me talking to these guys, reading out what they say, let me know in the comments below. That's exactly what I was thinking. I need new clothes. Let's get them. Oh, we're like same level now. Okay, things are getting real. Should I be doing this right now? You know, probably not, but we're gonna do it anyway. Oh! Should have talked to that dude. Yeah! Alright. Meet my Danger Mouse. Meet my boys. All boys. All boys on this team. Okay, I really need to go level up. Because if they're already that much ahead of me, this can only go one way. And that way is doom, death, and despair. Super effective, and it's doing that. That's fun. Okay, this is the first time I've really thought, okay, challenge. Oh no. Not great, not a great start. Maybe I need to get a new friend in there. Let's get the frog child, because they are at least the same level, but I definitely need to go level up. Okay, legitimately concerned. My dudes, legitimately concerned. I'm gonna leave here after this fight and go, ugh, and go level up. I won't make you guys watch all of that, but I think I'll at least get my guys to level 11. It's gym. I don't wanna over level too much, because then it's just me getting through this by being overpowered. I'd rather get through on merit. Boy, look at my Spewpa. What a gross name for a Pokemon. Looks really creepy too. I am Spewpa. Gross. Murder this Spewpa. No, not one of these. My Spewpa is hardened. Ugh. Not one of these fights though. I don't know. Yeah. That's one hard Spewpa. Stop doing it though, because I don't want to be here for 8 hours. Nothing worse than a hard but paralyzed Spewpa. I've got a very specific aesthetic that I want on my team. And I'm not sure this rabbit fits it. No! I don't care how hard you can make your Pokemon. Little too cute to kill though. This web is killing me. You can't fathom the amount of footage that I have had to edit out, because it's just me walking around this fucking spiderweb trying to find a way out so that my boys don't die. Come on. Ayo. Ooh, do I want to try and get a new friend first, actually? I mean, not that I don't want to rely on my rabbit. But I don't want to rely on my rabbit. At all. Hi. I can rotate my head 180. Does it please you? They've all got the weirdest eyes. At least they blink. Because that could be a lot creepier. New friend. Heyo. That's good. This is good. What a good friend to have. Oh, and it's a girl as well. Yes. Not only do we have a new friend that is fighting and kicks ass, but we have a new friend that fights, kicks ass, and is also a lady Pokemon. Welcome to the team, our first woman. No, come on. I like your style though. I like your personality. I must have you. Get inside this spherical prison. Please. Yes. Yes. New friend. Queen. You shall be called Queen. Loving the team so far. Really good luck. Really good luck with new buddies. Okay, I've been playing for a while, so I'm gonna give it a break because I've actually got school. But I'm gonna come back and we're gonna beat that gym boss. Okay, so that break pretty much just turned into me playing Breath of the Wild for 12 hours. It is now the next day. Oh God. If anyone hasn't played it, that game is very, very good, but also very, very life-consuming. So I'm gonna find a place to sit. Hey, didn't mean to do that, but this is nice. Yes, Queen. Oh, yes. You beautiful angel of... Yes. Grow, Queen. The bug Pokemon in this game, at the beginning, yuck. This is what I mean, so I'm going to be editing out a lot of this grinding because you guys don't need to see this. It's basically just, imagine a half hour supercut of me going, ugh, stop it! Do not deny the inevitable. You are going to be punched and it is going to end you. Look at my new hat. I'm so pleased. Hello. Oh God, I like to imagine that this Pokemon's just a total sociopath. Not today, friend, but I've already got so much footage. Danger Mouse versus do not have tackle. Great. Lots of really quick little battles here. You came to the wrong house. This is Danger Mouse's house. Go heal up my children and then send them into battle. Our first gym. Exciting time. I didn't talk to this guy last time. What's he gonna say? Guess I won't be making the mistake of talking to you again. Creep. I guess let's do this business.
Oh, fuck us.
Yeah? He's our first one, our first boss, I guess. Cue boss appropriate music. Let's go. Bam. Viola. I really don't know bug Pokemon that well. Come on, Queen. So I'm just gonna try and, I don't know, punch him into the ground. Let's do it. Great. Not looking good. I think I should have leveled up a bit more. Oh no. Oh no. One more of these and they're not gonna pull you out already? Oh, okay. No! I guess if we make her burn a potion, things will get easier for us. Frog child! Wish I didn't have to send you in so quickly. This is gonna be a really long gym battle, isn't it? Please use another potion and then not have any potions left. Okay, maybe she's just got one potion. Not too bad, not too bad. Again, I'm not playing this in set mode. A lot of the Nuzlocke runs are done in set mode just to make it a bit more challenging, but I'm not that great. And this is already a challenge for me. Oop. So I don't really feel the need to make it any more of a challenge than it already is. Because all the people that are doing the Nuzlocke runs that are ridiculously hard are people that have been, you know, playing Pokemon for years and really paying attention to the types and ways of playing. I'm not really a strategic player, so this is hopefully going to get me to become a little bit more of one. But yeah, I'm already challenging myself, so. Oh no! I guess get you out of there, hey. Oh, I don't want to lose my friend so quickly. But you're paralyzed, so. Danger Mouse can't be switched out. Oh no. No, 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 why? What's that move? Oh, I don't want to lose you. Why can't you be switched out? Oh, that's really rude. I guess we've just got to hope that paralysis does its trick. Because whatever move they've used on me means that I can't switch Danger Mouse out. No, 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 don't die, don't die. Oh my god. Don't die. Holy crap, okay. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Can you be switched out now? I'm gonna lose... Can't be switched out still. I'm gonna lose Danger Mouse because it's gonna be hurt by infestation. No, not already. And there's nothing I could really do about that either. That is so frustrating. Oh, little buddy. What is that move? I guess they don't really take into account the fact that people are playing differently. Oh, look at that sweet face. You're about to die. Oh, no. I was so excited to have a Pikachu as well. Ah, why did I use that? What you say? Oh, that you only meant well. Already. This is gonna be harder than I thought it was. But that was some absolute bullshit, that move. Oh, Danger Mouse. Damn it! No Pikachu. Oh, little buddy. First friend to go already. That is devastating. And especially to go like that as well, with just because of a move. Oh, great. Real good. Yeah. Okay. Ah, oh, that is so annoying. Yeah, this is all really good, but I'm... Yay. What a bittersweet victory. We lost our first friend. We beat our first trainer. Yeah, it wasn't me alone. I think... Ah, Danger Mouse. Why? That's such a bullshit move. Ugh. Thank you for giving me the move that ended one of my friends. Yeah, I'm aware of that. Because you just murdered my buddy. I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna do this real quick. Danger Mouse, I was so excited to get you. Now is not the time. Now's a very bad time for me, actually. Danger Mouse. Oh, I don't want to roller skate. My friend just died. God, I hate these controls. I'm so sad. I'm so sad about my Danger Mouse. Danger Mouse, you're a good friend. You're a quick friend. I just gotta do this quick, it's too sad. You are my first loss. My first loss. Thank you for getting me through that first gym. I'm sorry that move was so bullshit. I didn't expect that. See you on the other side, buddy. Bye-bye. Great. Yeah. Really making... You're the new Pikachu. That's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I'm too sad to go on. Hopefully we won't be losing any more of our buddies next week. Thanks for tuning in. Again, please like and subscribe. Share with your friends. If you like the way things are going, respond in the comments below. If you want to say hi, if you want to just help me through this time of grief, please put a comment in the comments below. And yeah, let's... I don't know. I'm too sad. I'll see you next week.